Hello, my name is Robin Park, and I am in the marketing department of BlueLA.
So for the people that aren't familiar with BlueLA, we are an electric car sharing service where members are able to rent out their services and go from station to station. One of our mission statements is we are the only electric car sharing service to cater to low-income communities. So we want to make sure that it is accessible to these to the people in the low-income communities, but also to be able to make it accessible for everybody here in LA, and also to reduce the emissions, the pollution. How BlueLA has improved as far as for our service since we launched in April is that we're able to make more stations as far as for the density wise. We want to make sure that we have at least a 5-block radius. That's really the goal, so that people don't have to walk as far. So BlueLA is a little bit different from other ride-sharing companies like Lyft or Uber because you actually physically drive it yourself. We also provide insurance for the people, so you don't actually have to carry your own insurance. As far as for other ride sharing programs where you're able to rent out the services, I would say it's similar to those programs, but one of the biggest advantages is that we offer free parking at every one of our stations. So there's about 3 to 5 vehicles at every station, and members that rent out the services are able to actually park there for free. And we want to be not just in the downtown and central LA location. We want to go out to Santa Monica. We want to be in the airports. We want to go down to Orange County where Disneyland is. Can you utilize the BLA vehicles on the freeway? And yes, you can. It goes up to 75 miles per hour, so you can actually use it on the freeway. You'll have to choose either between our standard plan and our community plan. Our standard plan is $5 a month for the activation card and 20 cents a minute, so that converts into $12 an hour. And then our community membership, which is more considered low income, is $1 a month for the activation card and 15 cents a minute, which comes out to $9 an hour.